क्वेश्चन फोर, इफ अ मिक्सचर कंटेनिंग 12 लीटर्स ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड 11.2 लीटर्स ऑफ क्लोरीन इज एक्सप्लोडेड इन एन यूडियोमीटर ट्यूब, व्हाट विल बी द कंपोजिशन ऑफ द रिजल्टिंग मिक्सचर बाय वॉल्यूम? द बैलेंस्ड इक्वेशन फॉर द रिएक्शन ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड क्लोरीन टू फॉर्म HCl इज H2 प्लस Cl2 फॉर्मिंग 2HCl. The volume of hydrogen is 12 liters. The volume of chlorine is 11.2 liters. Now, moles of hydrogen is volume of hydrogen divided by molar volume. That is 12 divided by 22.4. Moles of chlorine is equal to volume of chlorine divided by molar volume. That is 11.2 liters divided by 22.4 liters. Now, as seen from the moles of chlorine and moles of hydrogen, the moles of chlorine is less than moles of hydrogen. Therefore, chlorine is the limiting reagent and the amount of HCl formed depends upon the moles of chlorine present. Now, one mole of chlorine reacts with one mole of hydrogen to form two moles of HCl. Therefore, 11.2 divided by 22.4 moles of chlorine will react with 11.2 divided by 22.4 moles of hydrogen to form 2 into 11.2 divided by 22.4 moles of HCl. We know the moles of HCl, therefore we can find out the volume of HCl. So volume of HCl is equal to moles of HCl. That is 2 into 11.2 divided by 22.4 multiplied by molar volume, that is 22.4 liters, and this is equal to 22.4 liters. Therefore, volume of HCl formed is 22.4 liters. Now, moles of hydrogen that has taken part in the reaction is moles of hydrogen is equal to 11.2 divided by 22.4 moles. Therefore, volume of hydrogen that has taken part in the reaction is moles of hydrogen, that is 11.2 divided by 22.4 multiplied by molar volume, that is 22.4 liters, and this is equal to 11.2 liters. So, volume of hydrogen which is used up in the reaction is 11.2 liters. Therefore, volume of hydrogen left is equal to volume of hydrogen present initially, that is 12 liters, minus volume of hydrogen that has taken part in the reaction, that is 11.2 liters, and this is equal to 0.8 liters. Therefore, volume of hydrogen taking part in the reaction is 11.2 liters, and volume of hydrogen left is 0.8 liters, and volume of HCl formed is 22.4 liters.